Welcome to my channel, and to those who are new, please don't forget to click subscribe, watch the video between 3 to 5 minutes, and don't forget to leave a comment, so in that way I can support you back. And if you have any suggestions about for my next content, you can leave also whatever you thought it's gonna be fine for me. So today I just wanted to share about my live streaming. It's over an hour already, so when I was doing a live streaming, some of my friends in the room were playing music of their own. I didn't know what kind of music, so but the video will suddenly stop because it says I have violated the rules of the community guidelines. So anyway, thank you for that. I have learned. And to those who came to my live streaming, thank you for all your support. And so the one who stayed from the start until the end, thank you also. Thank you as well. And shout out to State of the Arts, to Jessica Dominong, to Joe and Jazzy down from Georgia, to Arkin Lau, to Rina May Ponodi, and to those I haven't mentioned, thank you again. Thank you for all your support. And indeed, I have learned an important lesson today. So anyway, it's just a kumbaga parang advice na lang para sa mga baguhan. So para maiwasan yung CPR or copyright claim, mag-iwas na lang mag-live streaming if there are some music at the background. Kasi sa akin, automatic na delete yung video dahil they detected the music and nag-complain kumbaga yung owner. Parang ganun. So, thank you again. Thank you for coming, and I hope everyone have a blessed Sunday, and let us all stay safe. So thank you guys for coming. Bye bye, and God bless everyone. See you.